Booker looks inside for Ayton. Tillman on him again. They clear it out, and Ayton comes up.